वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज आवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 7 एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर डीलिंग विद चैप्टर 1 हुज नेम इज इंटीजर्स। सो अपटिल क्वेश्चन अपटिल एक्सरसाइज 1.3 वी हैव डिस्कस मैक्सिमम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 1.4। एक्सरसाइज 1.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 यू आर सपोज टू इवेल्युएट द गिवन क्वेश्चन। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ए पार्ट इट इज गिवन दैट -30 डिवाइडेड बाय 10, व्हाट विल बी द आंसर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड सी इफ द साइन ऑफ द डिविडेंड एंड डिवाइजर इज सेम then the answer will be positive, and if the sign is different, either dividend or the divisor, then the sign will be negative. So yahan pe humne dekha ki negative hai positive hai, means the sign will be negative and we are supposed to divide 30 by 10 and we will get 3 because both are having the different sign. At the same time in the second part, that is 50 divided by -5. So again we are observing here the signs are different. The divisor is negative and the dividend is positive. So again the sign will be negative. So 50 divided by 5, that will be 10. So it is means irrespective of the sign, whether the sign of negative of dividend or divisor. Divisor का negative है तब भी answer negative आएगा, और अगर dividend का negative है तब भी answer negative ही आएगा। We are supposed to move forward towards the C part. In C part, that is like -36 divided by -9. So here we are observing that both the signs are negative. The dividend is -36 and the divisor is -9. So the answer will be positive. Positive, and we will divide now 36 by 9, that becomes 4. So answer will be +4 or only 4. If nothing is written there, means it is understood that the sign is positive. So if the dividend is negative and the divisor is positive, the answer will be negative. If the dividend is positive and the divisor is negative, again the answer is negative. If both are negative, then the answer will be positive. And if both are positive, again the answer will be positive. So now we will discuss the part H, because H is the different one. In H part, in that more brackets are there, that is -36 divided by 12, bracket close, then it is divided by 3. To solve this, we are supposed to keep in our mind that the root bod mass. I hope that you heard the name previously in your previous classes as well. Bod mass. Bod mass, B stands for bracket. O stands for of. D stands for divide. M stands for multiply, and then A stands for addition, and last S stands for subtraction. We cannot proceed according to our wish. We are supposed to follow the bod mass rule, means first of all we are supposed to solve the bracket, then we are supposed to solve off sign. If off sign is there, then D means divide, then M is the multiply, then addition then subtraction. Subtraction we are supposed to deal at last only. And if any bracket is there, in bracket you are finding the different mathematical operation, then you are supposed to use this rule. Even in the bracket, first of all you are supposed to solve them. Divide, then multiply, then addition, then subtraction. So here the bracket is there. This bracket is known as the square bracket. This bracket is known as the small bracket. One more bracket is there like this. This is known as the curly bracket. And you can find within any bracket like this, this is the line bracket. So here we are having two brackets, a small bracket as well as a square bracket. So first of all, within this bracket, the square bracket, we are supposed to solve the square bracket first, because according to a rule we are supposed to proceed first of all to the brackets. In the brackets, the division sign is there, no other sign is there. So division we are supposed to perform first, as we have done in the first three or four parts. We have seen whether when we are dividing, so we are supposed to be concerned regarding the sign. So one of them is negative, so the answer will be negative. 36 divided by 12, that will be 3. Now the bracket is like that. Now only one is there, one number is there, so the square bracket now becomes the small bracket. Now this question has been reduced to the first three parts of this question. Now वहाँ पे हमें क्या divide करना है. So here again we are seeing that one of them is negative. So the answer will be negative. And 3 divided by 3, that will be 1. So answer will be minus 1. So like this we are supposed to proceed. We will take one more part, that is last part, that is I. In that part, one bracket is there in which minus 6 plus 5 is to be divided by minus 2 plus 1. So here we are seeing that two brackets are there. So we will solve the brackets first. So this becomes the small bracket now. Minus 6 plus 5. If we are having a different signs and there is addition or subtraction only, then first of all we are supposed to confirm which sign is supposed to be there in the answer. So here plus minus is there, no division multiplication is there. So we will see the magnitude, means the value only. We will not consider the sign. 6 bada hai ya 5 bada hai. So we know that 6 is larger than 5. So the sign of larger number will be there. Larger number is having a sign negative. So here comes minus, and then we are supposed to subtract. 6 minus 5, that is minus 1. Here again the same thing is there. 2 is the larger one and having the sign negative. So negative will be there. 2 minus 1, that is 1. Now minus 1 divided by minus 1. Both are having the same sign. So the answer will be positive. 1 divided by 1, that is 1 is the answer. If you are not writing any sign, then again it is understood that this is plus. So the answer is plus 1. So in this way you are supposed to proceed that question number 1. I hope that this much is sufficient for you for today. Whether we have done here the questions, question number 1, the parts, some of the parts we have done here, but again you are advised to again solve these parts, all the parts in your rough notebook until or unless it is asked to proceed in your fair notebook. You are not supposed to do anything in your fair notebook until your teachers are asking you to do so. At the same time, after completing the daily homework, you are supposed to take the pick of that and you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number, so that we can maintain the record of the name of the students who are completing the homework on the daily basis as well as correctly. I hope that you will complete the homework and you will upload the pick on the school's व्हाट्सएप नंबर. थैंक यू वेरी मच.